Hello everyone, Robert here with a TechGeek 311 app review and demo. We're going to cover the popular app Instagram. Now I'm sure you've seen lots and lots of videos on this one. Well, this one's currently now with the Apple Watch. And so if you're subscribed to my channel, you'll get my video on the Apple Watch when I get that video out. But for now, I want to cover just the iPhone version, show you sort of what Instagram is. Basically, it's sort of a social media based off of a picture being 1,000 words. So filtering the pictures, editing the pictures, collaging them and so forth, that's what people are looking at in Instagram the most. Take the picture, instantly people get it and so forth. So it's ton of filters, it's designed for all that. The iPhone photo app actually has a square type of program within it that allows you to send those pictures to Instagram itself. That's what it's designed for. So Instagram is a very extremely popular photo-taking app. So let's go ahead and go into Instagram so I can show you guys kind of what I'm talking about. So going to Instagram here, first thing that's going to pop up is your most current feeds. You'll always notice on the top it gives you that their Apple Watch information because they are on the Apple Watch. So if you want to see that video, just go ahead and subscribe and you'll get a chance to see the video on my Apple Watch version. So right here, if I scroll down, I'm basically going to get everyone's information that I'm subscribed to. I can hit that little heart and like it, and I can also hit the little bubble next to it and comment. If I hit those three little lines or three little dots, then I can report this, share it, tweet it, or copy the URL for it. And I can go through here, and I can scroll through all the people that I'm currently following, and I can see all their little videos, see all their pictures, and so forth. And that's pretty much the beauty about Instagram. It's all based off of photos and videos. And it does do videos, which is another cool feature of it. So, hit the search bar. Now I can search in here whatever I want. You can have their own search suggestions they give you, or you can type in the search in the search bar. So that's a good feature. Of course, the center, that's your camera. So you have your camera right here. You can take your pictures, filter them. You can switch the video and so forth. Here I have the notifications. So this is people who are following me. So if I want to follow them back, I just tap on that little person and I follow the person back. Can look in the people that I'm currently following now. So these are people that I'm following. And if I go back to you, then I can see the people who have responded to my post that I've done. If I look at the little person on the bottom, of course, you can My Profile, and My Profile gives you my posts, my followers and following, my information. I can look in this format of pictures, picture one by one, locations, and I can hit this little person here. You can see photos of you, which I currently don't have any in there. If I go to settings, you can make your settings for your Facebook friends, your contacts, and you can invite people. So you can look in all three of those areas for people you want to follow. You can edit your profile, you have your password changing, post you like, you can make your account private or public, you can link your account, you can set your push notifications however you want, you can do your cell data, save your photos, help, and so forth. And then it of course gives you all the technical stuff on the bottom. You can clear your search history and you can log out. And that's pretty much Instagram. So as I take pictures, I can select them from my camera roll, or I can take the picture physically with the app itself, and I can see all the posts that I get, and I can respond to them, I can like them, and so forth, and get more followers. So that's pretty much Instagram. It's a picture or video is worth 1,000 words, and you can make filters and make them look pretty neat and pretty cool if you want. So that's Instagram. So if you guys liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, don't forget to leave them and subscribe. Once you subscribe, you'll get my next video, and I'll probably have a video out with the Apple Watch version of this to show you guys an example. All right, I thank you guys for watching.